Welcome back, my dear friends. In yesterday's session, we saw what are the problems faced by beginners while communicating in English and what are the solutions to the same. In today's video, we are going to see how to implement the solution. So the very first tip would be know your filler words. In some earlier sessions, we had mentioned about filler words. So filler words are the words we use instead of pausing for a long time, like oh, okay, I see your point, actually. So these are all filler words, because if you are unable to speak a word, or if you are unable to think about a word, so you can use the filler word instead of giving a long pause. But see to it that you do not overuse the fillers. Say for instance, if you keep on saying this, actually, you know, I met him yesterday, and actually, I knew him before, actually, we were friends. So it sounds very bad. So please do not overuse the filler words. Tip number two, find a good speaking rhythm. Do not speak very fast. Many people are under the wrong impression that if we speak pretty fast, then we will sound fluent, but that is not the case. When you are speaking very fast, you tend to eat some of the words. So if you do that, the listener won't be able to understand you clearly. And don't be too slow also, because if you speak too slow, then the audience may feel very bored. Yes, so find a normal speaking rhythm. It shouldn't be too fast and it shouldn't be too slow. First, practice saying the sentences slowly. And once you're comfortable, then you can slowly increase the speed of your speech. But mind it, don't speak too fast. And yes, focus on the intonation. To know more about intonation, please refer to my earlier videos. I had made one full video on intonation. And speaking with the correct intonation enhances your communication skills. The third tip is, make sure that you are understood. Clarify whether the listener has understood you or not. Don't just assume that they have understood you. Ask clarifying questions. So make it clear if they did not understand a part of what you said or all of what you said. And the fourth and the last step would be, your body language should be in sync with your speech, right? What does that mean? That means that whatever you're saying, that should go well with your speech. Suppose I'm saying you have to raise your voice, right? So when I'm saying raising, I'm raising my hand. When I'm saying lowering your voice, I'm doing my hands like this, right? So your body language should be in sync with what you're saying. And the last and the very important point, please never, never, ever turn your back to the audience. Say for example, if I talk to you like this, so friends, today we are going to talk about so and so topic, will you feel good? No, no. So dear friends, I hope you liked today's video. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye bye and take care.